I could remember everything inside of me. Just wanted to fit in. I was never one for pretenders. Everything I tried to be just wouldn't settle in. If I told you what I was, would you turn your back on me? And if I seemed dangerous, would you be scared? I get the feeling just because everything I touch isn't dark enough, that this problem lies in me. Different from the rest, do I have to run and hide? I never said that I want this. This burden came to me, and it's made its home inside. If I told you what I was, would you turn your back on me? And if I seemed dangerous, would you be scared?
I've been a walking heartache. I've made a mess of me. The person that I've been lately ain't who I wanna be. But you stay here right beside me and watch as the storm blows through. And I need you. 'Cause God gave me you for the ups and downs.
Who gives Allyssa to Michael today to begin this ceremony and for all of their tomorrows together?
Her mother.
Alright, so just to be clear, mine's a little long and I only had hotel room paper, so it would have been like 6 pages when it was all said and done, probably. Allyssa, when we first met, we were both in different worlds. Both our worlds changed when we decided to start hanging out. At least mine did. But not only my world, everything changed. Being with you allowed me to be the person I truly am. You allowed me to be funny, goofy, serious, sad, whatever the time called for and whatever I needed to be. You gave me a person I can open up to, cry to, work myself to the bone for endless hours, and know doing all this is for us, not just me. And even with all the little time we always seem to have together, we still have love, you still have love for me that I couldn't find anywhere else. You made me the person I am today. You're my spot, my rock, my girl, my love. And in the few minutes, I have the honor to call you my wife. Every time I'm with you, no matter what kind of day I'm having, you change it by just the look in your eyes and the smile on your face and the sound of your voice. I'm so lucky to have found you. We have already made so many memories together, and we have so much more to come. And I couldn't see those memories happening with anyone but you. With all that being said, we both like the saying, we are strong when we are apart, but we are unstoppable when we are together. That little saying has been nothing but the truth when it comes to us. I love you, Allyssa Landis, always, forever and ever.
I'm a rock, by the way.
Allyssa, do you accept Michael's vows to you and to be his wife?
I do. I have to follow that, okay. Mike, I remember the first day I creeped on your Facebook profile through Ashley's Facebook. And all I could think was, I've never seen a cuter smile in my entire life. I tried to break the ice by commenting on one of your pictures with a quote from Friends. And even though you had no idea what show it was from, I still wanted to give you a shot. By the way, I still can't believe you agreed to go out with me, even after I told you I didn't know what UNC stood for. We've been through some incredibly trying times together. You loved me at my strongest and at my weakest. You've loved me at my happiest and at my crankiest. During competition season, when I was stuck eating chicken and green beans, you were still able to make me laugh hard enough to make a green bean come out my nose. When my Lyme disease and adrenal fatigue were so bad that all I could do was lay on the couch and sleep, I knew that you were the only person I wanted on that couch with me. You are the yin to my yang, the Ross to my Rachel, the John Cena to my Nikki Bella, and I promise to love you for richer or poorer, in sickness and in health, whether you're buff or skinny, no matter how hungry I may be. I promise to climb through every obstacle with you, to conquer every fear with you, and to always love you as much as I love dessert, as long as you don't kill Howie. You are the only person who can drive me crazy but keep me sane all at the same time, and I cannot wait to be your wife.
Michael, do you accept those vows and commitment to you and to your girl?
I do.
By the power vested in me, by the beautiful Keystone State of Pennsylvania, the Universal Life Church Ministries, it is my honor to pronounce you both husband and wife. Ladies and gentlemen, it's an honor, it's a privilege, it's everything to present to you for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Michael Scott.
Yeah.
to the crickets sing. Everything I need is right here by my side.
She's got, yeah, I want whatever she's got. everybody wants on a Saturday night. She got the mood ring, she living the same. Sun 1 minute and she's pouring down rain. And she do whatever she wants. So when she moves, every jaw on the drop. And I'm too, but I don't want her to stop. I want whatever she.
I just want y'all to know that. And tonight, let's enjoy life. Pitbull, Naya, Neo, that's
tonight,
right.
Put it on my life, baby. I make it feel right, baby. Can't promise tomorrow, but I promise tonight.
Excuse me, and I might drink a little more than I should tonight. And I might take you home with me if I could tonight. And baby, I'ma make you feel so good tonight. Cause we might not get tomorrow.
On top of your girl. What I'm involved with is deeper than the Masons, baby, and it ain't no secret. My family's from Cuba, but I'm an American. I don't get money like secrets. Put it on my life, baby. I make it feel right, baby. Can't promise tomorrow, but I promise tonight, darling.
Excuse me, and I might drink a little more than I should tonight. And I might take you home with me if I could tonight. And baby, I'ma make you feel so good tonight. You might not get tomorrow.
Sexy tell.